Hello friends, welcome to Everyday General Knowledge. Today we will discuss some questions about famous personalities of modern India. Who founded the Ramakrishna Mission in 1896 to carry on humanitarian relief and social work? Swami Vivekananda. Which great revolutionary was the brain behind Chittagong Armory Raid? Master the Surjosen. Who founded the revolutionary organization Obhinav Bharat Society in 1904? Vinayak Damodar Savarkar. Who was popularly known as Frontier Gandhi? Khan Abdul Ghaffar Khan. Who was the great 19th century social reformer who waged a struggle for widow marriage? Ishwarchandra Vidyasagar. Who founded the association Naujawan Bharat Sabha in 1928? Bhagat Singh. Who attended all the three roundtable conferences held in London? Dr. B.R. Ambedkar and Tej Bahadur Sapru. Who started the New India and Commonwealth newspaper? Annie Besant. Which personalities were the founder of the Home Rule Movement? Bal Gangadhar Tilak and Annie Besant. Who was founded the Depressed Classes Mission of India? Ramaji Shinde. Who was the founder of Paris India Society? Bhikaji Kama. Who called the father of nationalism in India? Raja Ram Mohan Rai. Who was the president of British Indian Association that was founded in 1851? Radhakanta Dev. Who gave the safety valve theory for Indian National Congress? Lala Lajpat Rai. Who was the first non-Congress Chief Minister of India? E.M.S. Nambudiripad. E.M.S. Nambudiripad. Who said that the Rowlatt Act is a preventive murder? Edwin Samuel Montagu. To do something for the Indigo Planters, who persuaded Mahatma Gandhi to come to Champaran? Rajkumar Shukla. Who is known for the famous quote, "An uncontrolled pain serves but to destroy"? Mahatma Gandhi. At which place Jayaprakash Narayan had convened the first Indian Congress Socialist Conference in 1934? Patna. The effort of which leader was successful passing of the Bombay Primary Education Act? Vitalbhai Patel. Which leader unsuccessfully introduced a bill into the Imperial Legislative Council to make compulsory primary education for children of 6 to 10 years in British era? Gopal Krishna Gokhale. Who was the first president of Indian National Congress at the time of independence? J.B. Kripalani. Which woman is known for working in close association with Chandrasekhar Azad in the famous Kakori train Dakoti? Rajkumari Gupta. Which organization was established and led by Latika Ghosh during freedom struggle of India? Mahila Rashtriya Sangha. Who committed the most daring murder of Sir Curzon Wally in 1907 in a public meeting in London? M.L. Dhingra. who published Sangbad Kaumudi? Brother Ram Mohan Roy. Satya Sadhuk Samaj was founded by whom? Mahatma Jyotiba Phule. Who is best known for defending three Indian National Army soldiers accused of treason during World War II? Vallubhai Desai. Who led the rebels during the siege of Kanpur? Nanasaheb. Which famous personality had started a magazine called Lisan ul Siddiq? Maulana Abul Kalam Azad. Who formed the group Brothers of India? Annie Besant. Who assassinated Lieutenant Colonel Sir William Curzon Wiley? Lal Dhingra. In which country Subhash Chandra Bose organized the Tiger League? Germany. Who is also known as Gandhi of Bihar? Rajendra Prasad. Who formed the government in exile, the Raji Hukumat or a temporary government in Junagadh? Samaldas Gandhi. Who was the leader of Maha Gujarat movement? Indulal Yagnik. The first Indian to contest an election to the British House of Commons was Dadabhai Nauroji. The successor of Maharaja Ranjit Singh was Kharak Singh. Who was the founder of Aligarh movement? Syed Ahmed Khan. 1953, under whose chairmanship was the first OBC commission formed? Kaka Kalekar. Who was the first Indian woman to preside a session of International Congress? Sarojini Naidu. Who resigned from the membership of the Viceroy Executive Council as a protest against Jallianwalabagh massacre? Shankaran Nayar. Who formed the Madras Labour Union? B.P. Wadia. Who presided over the Surat session of Indian National Congress 1907? Rasbihari Ghosh. Who started Canpit Festival in 1893 and thereby gave it national character? Lokmanya Tilak. Who was nominated as first Satyagrahi by Mahatma Gandhi for the individual Satyagraha of 1940? Vinod Bhave. Who said that British established a rubber state in Bengal between 1765 and 1772? K.M. Panikkar. Who presided the historic Lahore session of 1929 of Indian National Congress? Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Who launched the Home Rule movement in 1916? Annie Besant. Who presided the Karachi session of Indian National Congress 1931? Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. That's all. Thank you.